sorts of embarrassments, mostly about the town itself.
Okay, now we move on to the next item on the call, which is number 3, which is the nomination of the nomination for the Board of Parks and Rec.
Thank you. The committee has 12 voting members, but in the audience here, the town's mayor and a councilman who proposed Gary's nomination in the first place. Also sitting behind Delavate, Colleen Jenkins, the woman who's become the standard bearer for hostility to Gary's nomination.
So you start. Tell us a little bit about yourself.
Well, my name's Gary Delavate. I am 49 years old, but I'll be 50 from today.
Gary has no idea how rough things are going to get here. He begins by telling the committee about his impressive background in community service and charity, sparked by the death of his brother Stephen from AIDS 20 years ago.
I'd say on a personal level, I've